students, in this video we are going to start the new chapter relations and function. Before we study relations, these words are very important and these words are frequently used in this relation, that is ordered pair, ordered triplets, equality of ordered pair and Cartesian product. These four concepts is required for studying relation, because we will see that once we will find the relation between elements of any two sets, then first of all Cartesian product required, and before that Cartesian product ordered pair required. Okay, and now we start with the concept of ordered pair. Ordered pair, as by the word this is clear, the elements are written in certain order and this is pairing of the elements. Suppose we are given two non-empty sets, or in such a way, that is A belongs to A and B belongs to B, then the elements written in this form A comma B divided by comma and bounded by parenthesis A comma B, this way this is called ordered pair of A and B. In this ordered pair, first element is A and second element is B. In this we can say that this certain order is important. In our day-to-day life also, sometimes we are looking the incidents in which order is important. Suppose if you are going to appear in any examination and you are sitting in examination hall, then first of all you will get the question paper and then you will start reading the question paper. Then you will write your name and everything on your copy, and then at third place you will start writing the answer. You cannot start writing answer without getting the question paper, and in that case, that is these three incidents related to the certain order. In the same way, suppose if you are going to wear shoes and socks, then first of all you will wear socks then shoes. You cannot wear like that first you wear shoes and then after socks. In that case also you can see that certain order, that particular order is important. Suppose if any person can easily write, frequently write with their left hand and right hand both, and if we ask them that to write any word, any sentence, then he can write whether left hand by using right hand. Means order is not important for that particular person, but if we are not able to write, then order is important for that. Okay, and that is why if we denote the elements from set A and set B, then A comma B within parenthesis, A comma B, put comma here in between these two elements, A comma B within parenthesis is called the ordered pair, where A belongs to A and B belongs to B, and A and B are two non-empty sets. And in this way we can say that A comma B is not equal to B comma A until these two are same, that is 1 comma 1, 1 comma 1. In that case we can say that these two ordered pair are same, but until this is AB is not equal to BA, because order is important in this at first place A, in this at first place B. Now secondly, ordered triplet, if we are getting three words, three letters A, B and C from three different non-empty set A, B and C, then in that case written in this form A comma B comma C, such that A belongs to A, B belongs to B, and C belongs to C. In certain order, this is called order triplet. Okay, we will study these things with the examples also. I have done here. This is very good question. And equality of order, I just told you, if two orders are equal, then their corresponding elements will be equal. That is, A will be equal to B and B will be equal to A. Okay. Now, Cartesian product, if we are given two sets which is non-empty, that is two non-empty sets A and B, in such a way that writing all possible orders from A to B, that is Cartesian product is having the elements which is having certain order, in which first element will be from first set A and second element will be from second set B, and all possible orders, that is called Cartesian product. Okay, but the condition is the two sets should be non-empty. If that will not be non-empty, then obviously the Cartesian product will be non-empty. And in this way, again, since Cartesian product also order is important, and that is why again A cross B is not equal to B cross A, because in A cross B all possible elements of this and all elements of this will be written in certain order, in which the first element will be from A and second element will be from B. But in B cross A, first element will be from B and second element will be from A, and that is why these two are not important or not equal, and particular order is important. Okay, now these are certain properties, that is A cross B union C is equal to A cross B union A cross C, and this we will see with the help of questions also. That is, if we are given three non-empty sets A, B and C, then B union C A cross, that is Cartesian product of A with B union C, is equal to A cross B union A cross C. In the same way, A cross B intersection C is equal to A cross B intersection A cross C. We will see these properties with the help of questions. Now, difference of sets, that is A cross B minus C is equal to A cross B minus A cross C. And in the same way, A cross B is equal to B cross A, means if Cartesian product of these two non-empty sets are equal in reverse order, that is A cross B is equal to B cross A, then the sets will be equal. Okay. In the same way, next property, A is subset of B and C is subset of D, then A cross C is subset of B cross D. Okay. And next property, that is A cross B intersection C cross D is equal to A intersection C cross B intersection D. Now, this is very important. This can be asked, this type of question, in one mark. If A and B be two non-empty set and A intersection B has n elements, means n elements common in A and B, then A cross B and B cross A have n square elements in common. Okay. Now take the questions here. In this question, X belongs to, these are the elements 2, 4, 6, 9, and then 4, 6, 18, 27 and 54. The question is, form all ordered pair X, Y such that X is a factor of Y and X is less than Y. Now these two conditions are given. First of all, we will start picking first element from first and second from this. We can see 2 is a factor of 4, 2 is a factor of 6, 2 is factor of 18, but 2 is not factor of 27 and 2 is factor of 54. In this way, and this should be less than second. That is, we can take 2, 4, 2, 6, 2, 18 and 2, 54. Now 4 cannot be taken because 4 equal to 4 And this is not factor of 6, this is not factor of 18, 4 is not factor of 27, 4 is not factor of 54. Once we start with 6 and start making pairing of these two, then 6 is greater than 4, and that is why second condition is not followed, that x should be less than y, and so this will not be taken. 6 will not be taken because this is equal, and 18 can be taken. 6 is less than 18, and this is factor also. And in the same way, 654 can be taken, but 627 cannot be taken because 6 is less than 27, but 6 is not factor of 27. In the same way, 9 and 18 can be taken, but 9, 4 and 9, 6 cannot be taken because 9 is greater than 4 and 9 is greater than 6. And in this way, 9, 27 and 9, 54. This is all about this question. In this way, we are making ordered pair of these two sets. Okay, the elements of these two sets. And next question, that is related to order triplet, that is, if any set is given minus 1 and 1, if we are writing any set that should be in curly bracket, then find A cross A cross A. This is called order triplet. This can be A cross B cross C if we are making order triplet between 3 non-empty set, but here we are making order triplet between same set and which is non-empty. So first of all, we will write A cross A, that is minus 1, minus 1, minus 1, 1, then 1, minus 1 and 1, 1. And then again, triplet of this A cross A, that is minus 1 and this, and then minus 1 this, minus 1 this and minus 1 this, in this way 4, and this is 1 and then 1, 1, and we are getting 8 elements in this order triplet. Okay, A cross A cross A, this way we are making order triplet. Now third question related to equality of order, that is, if any two ordered pair are equal, then their corresponding elements will be equal. That is, we are given in this, find the numbers x and y if within ordered pair, that is within parenthesis, x plus 3 comma y minus 5 is equal to 5 comma 0. And this way, x plus 3 is equal to 5 and y minus 5 is equal to 0. And this way, x is equal to 2 and y is equal to 5. This way, we are able to find the value of x and y. And now we will study the Cartesian products and related properties with the help of questions also. Now questions. In this question, set A represented by 1357, set B represented by 246. Then find A cross B, that is Cartesian product of A and B. What does this mean? We will start making ordered pair of all the elements of A with all the elements of B. That is 1, 2, 1, 4, 1, 6, then ordered pair of this 3, 2, 3, 4, 3, 6, then 5, 2, 5, 4, 5, 6, then 7, 2, 7, 4, 7, 6. This way we are making Cartesian product. That is, you can see these many ordered pair in A cross B. And second question, N of A cross B means this is cardinal number. Cardinal number means total number of elements in any set. Now here we can count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Total number of elements, 12. And so N of A cross B is equal to 12. In next question, A is given 1, 2, B is given 3, C is given 4, 5. Test whether the following are true. A cross B union C is equal to A cross B union A cross C. Second, A cross B intersection C is equal to A cross B intersection A cross C. We just studied these two properties when we discuss Cartesian product, the properties of Cartesian product. Now we are going to show with the help of these question, this question, that is B union C means 3, 4, 5. Whether in this or in this, in case of union. And then A cross B union C, start making ordered pair of this 1, 3, 1, 4, 1, 5, 2, 3, 2, 4, 2, 5. This is the elements of A cross B union C. Now, right hand side is A cross B means 1, 3 and 2, 3. And A cross C means 1, 4 and 2, 5. This is 1, 4, 2, 5, 1, 5 and 2, 4. And these are the elements. Now, union of these two is equal to 1, 3, 1, 4, 1, 5, 2, 3, 2, 4, 2, 5. And this way we can see that left hand side is equal to right hand side, and that is, this is verified. In second question, this is good question. B intersection C. B intersection C is null set, because none is common in B and C. And that is why product of this, Cartesian product of this A with null set will be null set itself. And this is null set. In the same way, on right hand side, A cross B intersection A cross C, we will take common of A cross B, and this is A cross C, and we can see none of the element is common, and that is why this is also empty set. And this way, left hand side is equal to right hand side, this is also verified. Now, next question. In this question, some elements of A cross B are given, and if A is A, B, C, D, find the remaining elements of A cross B. Now, with the help of this A cross B, we can see that second element of this ordered pair, which is from B, and so the elements of B can be X, Y, and Z. And since elements of A is given, A, B left here, C, D, means A, B, C, D. And that is why we can take the elements of B as X, Y, Z and start making Cartesian product, that is the all possible orders of the elements of this with the elements of B. And after writing the orders, we are getting AX, AY, AZ, BX, BY, BZ, CX, CY, CZ, and DX, DY, DZ. But the question is, find the remaining elements of A cross B. Means from this A cross B, we can take out these AX, CY, and TZ. And rest of the elements can be written as it is. And this is the answer. Now, in this question, this is the graphical representation of Cartesian product. That is, if we are given A is 1, 2, 3, 4, B is 5, 7, 9, and C is 2, 4, 6, then how can we represent graphically A cross B, that is Cartesian product of A and B? Since in Cartesian product, we are making pairing of all the elements of first to all the elements of second separately. And this way, 1, 2, 5, 1, 2, 7, 1 to 9 in the same way with rest of the terms. And accordingly, we will draw the arrow, and this arrow should be there in this graphical. This represents that we are taking the pairing of this or this particular order from A to B. And if we take this arrow from this to this, that will be for B to A. And that is why this arrow is very important. 1 to 5 in this way we can take here 2 5 2 7 2 9 2 5 2 7 2 9 3 5 3 7 3 9 and this way we can draw this graphically. In the same way, B cross C, after writing 5 2 5 4 5 6 all the ordered pair, then accordingly we can draw this arrow diagram. Okay, 5 2 5 4 5 and this arrow should be there. Now, next question. This is very good question. The ordered pair 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3 are among the elements in the set A cross B. इफ ए एंड बी हैव थ्री एलिमेंट्स ईच, हाउ मेनी एलिमेंट्स इन ऑल डज द सेट ए क्रॉस बी हैव? वी नो दैट इफ कार्डिनल नंबर ऑफ ए इज गिवन 3 एंड कार्डिनल नंबर ऑफ बी इज गिवन 3, देन वी कैन मेक पॉसिबल ऑर्डर पेयर 9, दैट इज 3 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 3, 9 ऑर्डर पेयर विल बी देयर इन कार्टिजन प्रोडक्ट ऑफ ए एंड बी. नाउ हियर वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट रिमेनिंग एलिमेंट्स, वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट दैट इज फर्स्ट कंपोनेंट्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस 1, 2, 3 एंड सेकेंड कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ दिस ऑर्डर पेयर ऑल्सो 1, 2, 3 एंड दिस वे ए हैज द एलिमेंट्स 1, 2, 3 विच इज एग्जैक्टली 3 एलिमेंट्स बिकॉज दिस इज द लिमिट ऑफ दिस 3 मल्टीप्लाइड बाई 3 एंड सो इन द सेम वे बी इज ऑल्सो हैविंग 1, 2, 3. First of all, we write A cross B, that is Cartesian product of A and B. Pick up this 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 3, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 3, 3, 1, 3, 2, 3, 3. And then after writing this Cartesian product, we can take out these elements 1, 1, 2, 2 and 3, 3. And write remaining elements, these 6 elements will be there as remaining elements. Now next question. Now in this question, A and B be two sets such that cardinal number of this is 3 and cardinal of B is 2. And if X1, Y2 and Z1 are in A cross B, find A and B where X, Y, Z are distinct elements. We are given N A is 3 and B is 2. It means cardinal number of A cross B will be 3 to the 6 elements. And here, since first element will be from A, and we can say X, Y, Z will be the elements of A. Second element will be from B, and this can be 1 and 2. And this way, we can identify this or verify this as cardinal number of this is 3. And cardinal number of this is 2. And so this is the answer. A is XYZ and B is 1, 2. In next question, the Cartesian product A cross A has 9 elements, among which are found -1, 0 and 0, 1. Find the set A and remaining elements of A cross A. Since this is the ordered pair between A and A itself, and that is why this is very easy to identify the numbers in A and A, because we are making the pairing. Here we can see there are 3 different numbers, -1, 0 and 1, and this way A will have 3 elements and 3, and this is verified with the help of 9 elements also, so the element of A will be 3. And this we can solve in this way, that is -1, 0 is element of A cross A. It means -1, 0 will be there in A. Secondly, 0, 1 is the element of A cross A. It means 0, 1 is also contained in A. 0 is common, so in sets we are writing one time only, and because this is distinct elements, and so -1, 0 and 1 is equal to is the element of A. And we are given that this has 3 elements, and that is why 3 multiplied by 3, 9 elements, this is verified from here. But find remaining elements. So out of the total elements 9 of A cross A, we will exclude -1, 0 and 0, 1 from these 9, and this way we are getting remaining elements -1, -1, -1, 0, -1, 0, 0, 1, -1, 1, 0 and 1, 1. And this way we studied all types of questions related to ordered pair, ordered triplet, equality of ordered pair and Cartesian product, including the properties of Cartesian product. Now, next video, we will study relations, that is the concepts of relation. For getting more and more upcoming video, please subscribe the channel. Thank you.